Zazel can do a lot to prevent the aggression and the aggressive plays out of Golden Guardians, but early mid-game team fights could be very important. We'll see what it looks like here. We are on to the Rift for game two of the day. Zazel's here. Let me go.
Oh, we're pulling out the hook shot.
All right, but where's the team? We got some damage. Suddenly, Braum and Ole is going to have to be a bit respectful, but forces the flash of the Sven Skaren. Definitely is coming across. Well, will he flash for it? He is E1 auto. Oh, it's first blood for Contract.
Slight advantage here for Licorice, and he's going to go in.
Flashes for it, burns the ignite from Spellbook. Haunts at half HP. Here comes Sven Skaren, and they have the kill. Fear Beyond Death locks in the first kill of the game for Cloud9.
Both top laners have their ultimate. Both junglers have their ultimate.
They're
going to
find
go.
That stun. Chaos Storm coming across, but he's locked in the hexagram. And will it be enough damage? No, they're going to knock down Sven Skaren. The trade kill, they will just barely get down Haunter.
That is something that I've talked with some pros about in the general thought process.
Ooh, that's a good stopwatch. Now the re-engage kicking back Sven Skaren. That means that Lulu, or the, yep, she's still alive. And now it's going to be the Fear Beyond Death. The Flash did not quite find the Fear Licorice stride, but couldn't quite catch on Haunter.
Okay, Tom's here now.
Yep.
Credits.
Nice.
LeBlanc's in. Okay, nice shot. Let's reset
right
mid bot.
He's dead. Can I stay?
We're already base.
We're already base.
I can.
Oh, here's LeBlanc.
I'm out.
Good.
Okay, going down mid.
4-1 in this score. Baron still on for a solid 2.5 minutes. They've got a Drowsy, but no follow-up just yet. Big play for Froggen. He's gonna solo kill Sneaky. Haunter flashless at half HP, almost tagged by Ezra, but the dive forward. They've got the damage. Other kill picked up now for C9. The fight continues as Sven Skaren pushed back, pushed out half HP.
I'm off.
I'm out.
The buying is still fight, though.
They have no eat.
I'm putting Draven.
Chase.
Draven flashed. I'm gonna stopwatch.
Finish lead.
Victor, no flash.
Okay, I'm running a Victor.
They're trying to finish me. Oh, I'm fine.
No range.
Zoe's in.
I got a Victor roll.
Victor, no flash.
Tom's gonna die here. Can we help Zoe any?
I don't think we can chase
him. I'm good.
I'm disabled bank.
Sadly, it's not enough coming through right now. Froggen on the way out. What a bubble. He's sleeping, and he does not have a way to exit this one. Certainly not. They're going to wait it out, and Sneaky grabs the kill here, his first of the game.
And Golden Guardian's strongest member is now down with Baron there, and they have a sleep onto Contracts. They're chasing.
Well, they have the play. No ult for Sven Skaren. No slow just yet. Now finally with the sweep, a kick back that brings him to safety. Now Zazel gonna find that Q. The ult there, a stopwatch is not gonna buy more than 2 seconds. He's certainly gonna die. And two picked up in a row now. Cloud9, 9-4 on the scoreboard. Not gonna find the bubble just yet, but now over the wall. Froggen once again wants to be the carry. Gets half HP down. Sven Skaren's gonna burn Flash, actually. Root out some of that one. Haunter's TP is stopped because the top lane's being pushed
to sleep.
In. This is pretty big. Over the wall he goes, but they're going to find the stun, they're going to find the burst, and they get the kill yet again on the Froggen. The top of the hip dying as well. The Guardian Angel will be lost.
Yeah, Cloud9 may just be able to end this. These guys just have to keep them busy. Sneaky and Zazel are looking to end the game.
Ole finds him safe. The stun's going to be pretty nice. Definitely still trying to run. They should get the one. Now a 2v2 in the top side of the map. They're going to knock down another inhibitor, but look back towards these turrets. Zazel and Sneaky versus the Haunter plus Contract. Half HP on this turret. They are getting these chunks down. The minions doing a lot of the heavy lifting. They will knock the inhibitor down. That's going to be dedicated here for Sneaky.
Very impressive start to the weekend here for Cloud9. A masterclass in vision control.